Johnny!
Have you ever felt the creepy feeling that someone or something is peeping at you? If you are at home, it should be your cat, don't worry. But in the wild, who can guarantee that it is not other cats? Panthera is mainly divided into five species: lion, tiger, leopard, jaguar, and snow leopard. And this episode mainly introduces leopard, jaguar, and cheetah. But how to distinguish them? Let's analyze it. Compared with other cats, leopards are the most widely distributed, from southern Africa to northeastern China, to Southeast Asia and other places. The overall living condition is better than that of cat relatives, lions and tigers, and they are in near endangered condition. Among the 9 subspecies, only some subspecies such as the Northeast leopard, Arabian leopard and Java leopard are extremely endangered. Compared with other big cats of the Panthera genus, they are only larger than snow leopards, and their markings are rose-shaped hollow spots, which are usually the same as the leopard prints on the clothes. Leopards like to walk alone, except during the mating season of leopards, it is rare to see two walking together. And they are good at hiding their whereabouts, they are good at climbing trees and often resting on hanging trees. They have become the most difficult animals to be found among the big five in Africa. They can run at a speed of 58 kilometers per hour, but they are more inclined to fight in ambush. They will sneak close to their prey and attack suddenly under the cover of dense forest. Under normal circumstances, leopards will mostly avoid humans, but occasionally they will attack people. Although adult leopards are slightly smaller than humans, they are much stronger, making it easy to kill. Two extremely serious leopard cannibalism incidents occurred in India. A leopard named Rudra Preya ate more than 125 people. Another leopard named Panner is said to have eaten more than 400 people. Both leopards were eventually killed by the famous hunter Jim Corbett. Although the leopard is relatively rare to eat people, it is as devastating as a tiger that is bigger than it. Because the leopard is smaller, it can hide in places where tigers cannot hide, and it can tolerate thirst better. It has an incredible sense of self-protection and invisibility when facing danger, all of which make it unmatched. Of course, this is a rare situation. The vast majority of leopards still choose to avoid humans. Cheetahs, they belong to the cat subfamily. The genus Cheetah, which once had several family members, have now all become fossils. The only survivor is the cheetah, and it is also at the endangered level. There are two dark black lines on the cheetah's face extending from the inner corner of the eye to the side of the mouth. It looks like the cheetah is crying. Moreover, the markings on their bodies are pure black spots. In terms of body size, cheetahs are taller, while leopards are stronger. Their front legs are slender, sacrificing strength in pursuit of speed. Unlike other cats, cheetahs rely on speed to hunt, rather than sneak attacks or group attacks. They are the fastest animals on land. Cheetahs running at full speed can reach a speed of more than 120 kilometers per hour, which is higher than the highway speed limit in most countries. They can also accelerate from a standstill to a speed of 105 kilometers per hour within 3 steps. According to the Animal Planet data, the fastest cheetah can accelerate to 100 kilometers in 3.4 seconds. Leopards undergo genetic mutations and become black leopards. Cheetahs also have a small number of mutations that have larger and denser spots and are called imperial cheetahs. In the past, there were plans to be classified as a subspecies, but they were just mutants of cheetahs. The wild emperor cheetah has only been found 6 times. The jaguar is the only living panther in the Americas and the largest cat in the Americas. And it is the only cat that can growl in North America. At present, there are about 10,000 left, which are at the near endangered level. Jaguars mainly inhabit Central America, with only a few living in the southwestern United States, Paraguay in South America, and northern Argentina, but El Salvador has disappeared. The size of the jaguar is second only to tigers and lions and ranks third in the Panthera genus. Adult jaguars are top predators. Except for humans, there are no animals that can threaten them. The spots on the jaguar are black on the outside, brown in the middle, and dark spots on the inside. Jaguars are very good at swimming and need water to keep them cool. Like leopards, they will also have mutations in the body color gene. This mutant gene is dominant, so black leopards or black jaguars are common. As for the black panther, we will introduce it in the next episode. Unlike other Panthera species, jaguars rarely attack humans. However, sometimes jaguars in captivity will attack the zookeeper. In the past, jaguar attacks were said to be common, at least after the Spanish conquistadors arrived in the Americas. The jaguar was in the Americas, just like the lion in the Old World, which was frightening. But even in that era, the main prey of jaguars was the capybara, not humans. There is a saying among Native Americans, as long as there are enough capybaras, there is no need to be afraid of jaguars. Sometimes you can even see jaguars hunting alligators, such as caiman. The jaguar is also regarded as a powerful symbol by many local civilizations. One of the oldest American civilizations, the Olmec culture of Mesoamerica, they mainly worship the half-human and half-jaguar gods. The Maya regarded the jaguar as a companion in the spiritual world, and the names of some Mayan rulers also carried the meaning of the jaguar in the Mayan language family. In the late Mayan culture, the jaguar was believed to promote communication between the living and the dead, and to protect the royal residence. The Aztec civilization also has the image of the jaguar. The Aztecs have created a group of warrior elites, which are also known as the Jaguar Warriors. Today, there are also many brands named after jaguar. The most famous is the British luxury car brand, Jaguar. The Jacksonville Jaguars of the NFL is also named after the jaguars. Finally, summarize the differences with a few pictures. The leopard's markings are rose-shaped hollow spots. Cheetahs are solid black spots. The jaguar is black on the outside, brown in the middle, and black spots on the inside. The most easily distinguishable appearance are the two deep black tear grooves on the cheetah's face. The hair color is lighter, and the body shape is not the same as the other two players, and the body is relatively thin and tall. On the contrary, the leopard is more difficult to distinguish from the jaguar. In addition to the obvious difference in markings, the jaguar is more like a tiger, with a stronger muscle impact, a bit like a hump, and the jaguar has a rounder face and has a face. The obvious cheeks look more like a spotted tiger. The next episode will continue to introduce snow leopard, black panther and clouded leopard, so stay tuned.